Oh, come all you foolish young men, a warning take from me. Consider my unfortunate fate to be hanged upon a tree. Oh, my name is William Corder, to you I do declare. I murdered Maria Marten, she was beautiful and fair. I promised that I'd marry her upon a certain day, but instead of that I was resolved to take her life away. So I went unto her father's house on the 18th day of May, and I said, my dear Maria, we must fix our wedding day. If you'll meet me at the Red Barn, as sure as I have life, I will take you to fair Ipswich town, there make you my wife. But I went home and I fetched my gun, my pickaxe and my spade, and I went down to the Red Barn, there I dug a grave. With a heart so light, she thought no harm, to meet me she did go. And I murdered her all in the barn, I laid her body low. And after the terrible deed was done, she lay there in her gore, and her broken, bleeding body I buried neath the Red Barn floor. Now all things being silent, her spirit it could not rest. She appeared unto her mother, who had suckled her at her breast. And her mother's mind was sore disturbed, and she dreamed a dream, and she saw her daughter lying dead neath the Red Barn floor. So she sent the father to the barn, he in the ground did thrust, and he found his daughter's body mingling with the dust. My trial was hard, I could not stand, how terrible was the sight, when her jawbone was brought to prove and pierce my heart quite. And her ancient father standing by, likewise his aged wife. In grief and pain they tore their hair, they scarcely could cling to life. Has almost run. Monday next will be my last, for I am to be hung. So all you young men who pass by, with pity look on me. For the murdering of Maria Marten, I must hang on the gallows tree.